गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू सीटी क्लासेस। सो लास्ट क्लास डिस्कस अबाउट द सेट्स रिलेशन एंड फंक्शन, दैट इज फर्स्ट सेशन। नाउ द सेशन टू। नाउ लास्ट क्लासली क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 to 18 तनक डिस्कस माडिद्दो। नाउ वी डिस्कस फ्रॉम क्वेश्चन नंबर 19। इफ वाई इक्वल्स मॉड एक्स प्लस मॉड एक्स माइनस वन, देन फॉर एक्स less than or equal to 0, y is equal to x less than or equal to 0. That is the main condition. Less than or equal to 0 means what? We have to choose the value of x. It is negative, means minus x, not positive. Okay, mod x means plus or minus x. We have to take only negative because of condition less than or equal to 0. Therefore, y equals mod x means minus x plus mod of x minus 1, negative of x minus 1, minus of x minus 1. So now simplify, minus x plus into minus, minus x plus into minus, minus, minus into minus, plus 1. Simplify, first positive 1, minus x minus x, minus 2x, 1 minus 2x, option C. That's all. Suppose if they ask x greater than 0, then what? Then mod x means we have to take plus x. Mod of x minus 1 to take positive because mod here x greater than 0. Therefore, x minus 1 had 2x minus 1. Then the option A for the condition x greater than 0. Now, CET ga bari ishtuk matra othkonadalla. Yavadike x less than or equal to 0. Suppose e kelbitre hege x greater than 0 kelidre adu gotirbeku. Suppose x equals 0, then what happens? X equals 0 means 0, 0 minus 1, minus 1. Let us take question number 20. Yes, if A equals 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, then the number of proper subsets of A, we have to calculate proper subsets of A. The total number of subset is given by 2 power n. Here, n means number of element present in the set, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 2 power 5. 2 power 5 is the total number of subsets. That is 2 power 5 means 32. But here, total number of proper subset, we have formula, that is 2 power n minus 2. So 2 power 5 minus 2. 2 power 5, 32 minus 2, that is 30. So option D. Next, we shall move on to question number 21. So what is 21? If A and B have n number of elements in common, then the number of elements common to A cross B and B cross A. Here, both A and B have n number of elements. Therefore, A cross B and B cross A is n into n, that is n square. This is a short trick. So n square, option D. Next, we shall move on to question number 22. If A cross B equals AX, AY, BX, BY, find A and B. So first A means here, these are the ordered pairs. First element of the ordered pairs is belongs to set A, first set. Second element of the ordered pair belongs to second set. Therefore, A equals first A, next to B. Then what about the second set? B equals second element of the ordered pair X, Y. So X, Y. So A equals AB, B equals X, Y. Option A. Next question, 23. If P equals 1, 2, then the set P cross P cross P, that is power set. So P cross P cross P means simple. So P equals 1, 2, P cross P cross P equals what? First one is there, 1, 1, 1, triple 1, then double 1, 1, 1, 2, next 2, 1, 2, 1, next double 1, 2, 1, 1. So triple 1, double 1, 3 times, next single 1, single 1 means 1, 2, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 2, 1, single 1, next no 1 means 2, 2, 2. Option is option A. क्वेश्चन नंबर 24, द डोमेन एंड रेंज ऑफ द फॉलोइंग रियल फंक्शन एफ ऑफ एक्स इक्वल्स मॉड एक्स, डोमेन बैक एंड रेंज. सो एफ ऑफ एक्स इक्वल्स मॉड एक्स, डोमेन, डोमेन मीन्स हियर रियल फंक्शंस, सो मीन्स दिस द डोमेन, द डोमेन इज रियल नंबर, रियल नंबर मीन्स आर, सो डोमेन इज डी, सिंपल, आर रियल नंबर. नेक्स्ट रेंज, रेंज मीन्स एफ ऑफ एक्स इक्वल्स माइनस मॉड एक्स, मॉड एक्स मीन्स ओनली पॉजिटिव, माइनस मॉड एक्स मीन्स ओनली नेगेटिव, ओनली नेगेटिव मीन्स माइनस वन, माइनस टू, माइनस थ्री, डट 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 अप टू वाट, माइनस इन्फिनिटी, दिस इज द रेंज. सो देन इट इज स्टार्ट फ्रॉम माइनस इन्फिनिटी जीरो, दिस इज द रेंज. सो जीरो, माइनस वन, माइनस टू, माइनस थ्री, अप टू माइनस इन्फिनिटी. फर्स्ट माइनस इन्फिनिटी द हाइएस्ट नंबर इज जीरो, सो जीरो इंक्लूडिंग बिकॉज इक्वल्स देयर, देयरफॉर बिग ब्रैकेट माइनस इन्फिनिटी स्मॉल ब्रैकेट, दिस इज द रेंज. माइनस इन्फिनिटी कम जीरो, द डोमेन इज आर, सो ऑप्शन ए. क्वेश्चन नंबर 25, द डोमेन एंड रेंज ऑफ द फॉलोइंग रियल फंक्शंस एफ ऑफ एक्स इक्वल्स नाइन माइनस एक्स स्क्वायर. ಇದರ ಸಿಂಪಲ್ ಆಗಿ ಮಾಡೋಣ ಸಿ ಟಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಎಫ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ನೈನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್, ನೈನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಇಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಝೀರೋ, ಸಾಲು, ನೈನ್ ಇಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್, ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಇಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ನೈನ್, ಸೊ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಆರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ತ್ರೀ, ಸೊ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಲೈಸ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ತ್ರೀ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ತ್ರೀ, ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಡೊಮೈನ್, ಬಿಗ್ ಬ್ರಾಕೆಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಲೋಸ್ಡ್ ಇಂಟರ್ವಲ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ತ್ರೀ ತ್ರೀ, ಸೊ ಮೈನಸ್ ತ್ರೀ ತ್ರೀ ಬಿಗ್ ಬ್ರಾಕೆಟ್, ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಸಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ರೇಂಜ್, ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ರೇಂಜ್? ದ ರೇಂಜ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ಗ್ರೇಟರ್ ದ್ಯಾನ್ ಜೀರೋ, ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ನೈನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಗ್ರೇಟರ್ ದ್ಯಾನ್ ಜೀರೋ, ನೈನ್ ಗ್ರೇಟರ್ ದ್ಯಾನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್, ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಲೆಸ್ ದ್ಯಾನ್ ನೈನ್, ಸೊ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಲೆಸ್ ದ್ಯಾನ್ ತ್ರೀ, ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಲೈಸ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ಝೀರೋ ಟು ತ್ರೀ, ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ರೇಂಜ್. ಆರ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್, ಯು ಮಸ್ಟ್ ನೋ ದಿ ಆನ್ಸರ್, ವಾಟ್ the domain is minus 3 3 and range is 0 3, so the option is minus 3 3, minus 3 3 and range is 0 3. Next we shall move on to relation and function, some basic concepts. Okay, R is said to be relation, R is said to be relation from set A to set B, set A is there to set B. If R is a subset of Cartesian product A cross B, that is the definition of relation. So relation agbeku andre, from set A to B agbeku andre, R is a subset of A cross B. If R is a subset of A cross B, then R is said to be relation. Then what is empty relation? A relation R on a set is called empty relation if it has no element. So set alli element e illa andre this is called empty relation. Okay, next example bega tagabodu. Example what? Dice, when a dice thrown one time 7 appears, one dice alli 7 barakke chance illa, therefore it is called empty relation. Okay, ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟು ಯೂನಿವರ್ಸಲ್ ರಿಲೇಷನ್, ರಿಲೇಷನ್ ಆರ್ ಆನ್ ಸೆಟ್ ಎ, ಒಂದು ಸೆಟ್ ಬೇಕೇ ಬೇಕು, ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಎ ಸೆಟ್ ಎ, ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಯೂನಿವರ್ಸಲ್ ರಿಲೇಷನ್. ಇಫ್ ಇಚ್ ಇಫ್ ಈಚ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ ರಿಲೇಟೆಡ್ ಟು ಎವ್ರಿ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ, ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಯೂನಿವರ್ಸಲ್ ರಿಲೇಷನ್. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಡಿಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಎ ಕ್ರಾಸ್ ಎ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಒನ್ ಸೆಟ್ ಎ, ಇಫ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಎ ಟು ಬಿ ದೆನ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ಕ್ರಾಸ್ ಬಿ. ಓಕೆ, ರಿಫ್ಲೆಕ್ಸ್ ರಿಲೇಷನ್, ರಿಫ್ಲೆಕ್ಸ್ ರಿಲೇಷನ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ರಿಲೇಷನ್ ಆರ್ ಆನ್ ಸೆಟ್ ಎ ಈ ಸೆಟ್ ಟು ಬಿ ರಿಫ್ಲೆಕ್ಸಿವ್ ಇಫ್ ಎ ಬಿಲಾಂಗ್ಸ್ ಆರ್, ಎ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ರಿಫ್ಲೆಕ್ಸಿವ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ರಿಪೀಟ್, ಎ ಸಪೋಸ್ ಒನ್ ಇದ್ರೆ ಒನ್ ಒನ್, ಟೂ ಇದ್ರೆ ಟೂ ಟೂ, ತ್ರೀ ಇದ್ರೆ ತ್ರೀ ತ್ರೀ ಇರಬೇಕು, ಇದ್ರೆ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ರಿಫ್ಲೆಕ್ಸಿವ್ ರಿಲೇಷನ್. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಇಸ್ ವಾಟ್? ಸಿಮಿಟ್ರಿಕ್, ಸಿಮಿಟ್ರಿಕ್ ರಿಲೇಷನ್, ರಿಲೇಷನ್ ಆರ್ ಆನ್ ಸೆಟ್ ಎ ಈ ಸೆಟ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಸಿಮಿಟ್ರಿಕ್ ಇಫ್ AB belongs R, then BA belongs R. AB idre BA irle bek. If A equals 1, 2, 3, okay. Let us take R. R equals 11, 22, 33. So it is a reflex relation. Why? 1 is there, 11, 2 is there, 22, 3 is there, 33. Therefore, it is a reflex relation. Suppose 33, no 33, then it is a not a reflex relation, because 1 has reflective, 2 has reflected, but 3 has not reflected. So 33 is not there, therefore it is not a reflexive, right? So 33, now it is reflexive. If you take 12, 12 is there. What is the reverse? 12 reverse is 21. So 21 must be belongs to R. 12 irbeku, 12 idre. Reverse 21 irlebeku, idre symmetric relation. Next, transitive relation R on set A is said to be transitive if R is transitive, if AB and BC belongs R. AB and BC belongs R, then BB repeat remaining AC, then AC belongs R. Agirlebek illi second illi BB repeat agutte, first two illi last two AC idre, it is called transitive relation. Then if a relation which is reflexive, symmetric and transitive, reflexive, symmetric and transitive, then that relation is called equivalence relation. So equivalence relation means it is reflexive, symmetric as well as transitive. These are the basic concepts of relation and types of relations. Question 26. Which of the following is reflexive? They given A, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1 is there. 1, 1. Here back. 1, 1. 1, 1, 1. 2, 2, 2. 3, 3, 3. 4, 4, 4. So, 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4. Irle back. Irodike. So, this is reflexive. Suppose 4, 4 illa, absent agidre, means illdale idre, it is not reflexive, because S2 element idiyo, as to reflect agbeku, means so 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4 means option B. Question number 27. Let N be the set of all natural numbers and the relation R defined on N. Defined on N such that R equals XY, Y equals 2X, XY belongs to N. Both X and Y belongs to N. Okay. What is the domain and range? So domain. Domain means suppose F X to Y. The first set, this is called domain. And the second set is called codomain. Okay. Here, it is this set of natural numbers means N. N is the domain. And codomain is also N. But we have to find out range. The domain is N. Okay. Domain N. The range. What about range? Substitute here. Y equals to X. Y equals 2x, put x equals natural number, domain, x equals 1, y equals 2, 1s are 2, x equals 2, y equals 4, these are the range. So 1, 2, 3, that is domain, that is natural number, n, and 2, 4, 6, these are also natural number, but these are the even natural number, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, dot, 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 therefore the range is even natural number. So option A, domain N, set of even natural number, that is option A. Question number 28. A relation R in the set A is called universal relation. Definition. Universal relation agbeku andre ellinda on set A to A itself. Therefore R equals A cross A. Direct question level 1. Question 29. Relation R in the set A equals 1, 2, 3, dot, 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 up to 14, defined as R equals XY such that 3X minus Y equals 0. This is either symmetric, reflexive, transitive or none. first check. They given A equals 1, 2, 3, 4 up to 14. The 14 is the highest number here. So give, so 3x minus y equals 0 means y equals 3x. First, x equal to give 1. Minimum number is 1. Maximum number 14. X equals 1. X equals 1. Y equals 3. 1 is 3. X equals 2. 2 3 is 6. X equals 3. 3 3 is 9. X equals 4. 4 3 is 12. X equals 5. 5 3 is 15. 15 is not present in the set A. Therefore, don't write 15. These are the relation R. Okay, and we have to find out this relation is either reflexive, symmetric or transitive. What? So here 1 is there, no 1 1, no 2 2, therefore reflexive agalla, it is not reflexive. Second one, symmetric, check mana. So symmetric, symmetric means what? 1 3 is there, 1 3 reverse, 3 1 illa, so therefore symmetric agalla. In third one, transitive. Transitive means AB, BC. AB and BC belongs R. If, then, repeat, BB, drop, bitpidi, mikkiddu, AC belongs R. You're back. Check. 1, 3, second, first year. 3, 3, repeat. Remaining, 1, 9. 1, 9 is absent. Therefore, it is not transitive. It is neither reflexive, nor symmetric, nor transitive, means option D, that is none. Question number 30. The relation R, in R, R is also relation, the given set is also real number. Okay, so R is a set of real numbers, defined as R equals AB such that A less than or equal to B is. This is direct question. You must know this answer. A less than or equal to B antakshana, this must be reflexive agutte, transitive agutte, option D. Nenpidukondre easy. Sir, nenpidukona kagala sir. Howdappa? Adike en martiya nodi. So the given set R, A less than or equal to B. Give example. So 1, 1, 1. If you take 1, 1, reflexive A, 1, 1. 1 less than or equal to 1, less agalla but equal agutte. Therefore, it is right. Therefore, R is reflexive. Next take symmetric. If you take symmetric, so 1, 2. 1, 2 belongs R. Reverse it. 1, 2 means what? 1 less than or equal to 2. Reverse it. Reverse means 2, 1. 2 less than or equal to 1. No chance. Therefore, less agalla, symmetric, no. Next, transitive. 2, 3 belongs R. Then, 2, 2 repeat. Drop. Remaining 1, 3. Check. According to condition, A less or equal to B. Here 1 less or equal to 2, right? 2 less or equal to 3, correct? Then, first 2, last 2, 1 less or equal to 3. This is true. Therefore, it is transitive. So, reflexive, okay. Transitive, okay. Symmetric is not. Therefore, it is both reflexive and transitive. This type question bandre, A less than or equal to B means it is reflexive, no symmetric and transitive. Nenpidukon bidi. A less than or equal to B square bandre, it is neither reflexive, nor symmetric, nor transitive. Yaudu agalla. Suppose A less than or equal to B cube bandre, it is also neither reflexive, nor symmetric, nor transitive. ಯಾವ ರಿಲೇಷನ್ನು ಆಗಲ್ಲ ನೆನಪಿಡ್ಕೊಂಡ್ಬಿಟ್ರೆ ಬೆಸ್ಟ್. ಎ ಲೆಸ್ ಆರ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಬಿ ರಿಫ್ಲೆಕ್ಸಿವ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸಿಟಿವ್. ಎ ಲೆಸ್ ಆರ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ನೈದರ್ ಯಾವುದೂ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಎ ಲೆಸ್ ಆರ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಕ್ಯೂಬ್ ಯಾವುದೂ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಸಿ ಟಿಗೆ ಬೇಕು ನೆನಪಿಟ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್, ಎ ಲೆಸ್ ದ್ಯಾನ್ ಆರ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್. ಎ ಲೆಸ್ ಆರ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ನನ್. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನೈದರ್ ರಿಫ್ಲೆಕ್ಸಿವ್, ನಾಟ್ ಸಿಮಿಟ್ರಿಕ್, ನಾಟ್ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸಿಟಿವ್. ಹೇಗೆ ಅಂತ ಬೇಕು ಬೆಸ್ಟ್ ಸೀಟಿಗೆ ನೆನ್ಪಿಡ್ಕೊಂಬಿಡಿ. ಇಲ್ಲ ಪ್ರೂಫ್ ಬೇಕು ಅಂದರೆ ಎಸ್ ಲುಕ್ ಹಿಯರ್. Suppose if you take a fraction 1/2, 1/2, according to condition a less than or equal to b square. So 1 means 1/2 less than or equal to 1/2 o square, 1/4, half, this is quarter. So half is not less than, therefore reflexive agalla, not reflexive. Next take a symmetric. Symmetric means what? 1 2 1 2, then reverse. What is reverse? 2 1, check. According to condition a less than or equal to b square, 1 less than or equal to 4, and then 2 less than or equal to 1, no way. So chance illa, therefore 2 less than or equal to 1 agalla, therefore symmetric agalla, then transitive agalla. Therefore this type a less than or equal to b square, a less than or equal to b cube bandre, they are neither reflexive nor symmetric and nor transitive. You must remember, nenpidkonbidi.